Hello, ninjas, and welcome to my unboxing of Naruto Storm Forts, the press kit. And here we have the box itself in a matte black finish. And here we have an emblem from the Naruto village, Konoha. And here we have some clouds in a metallic finish, right? Sparkly, sparkly. Looks great, eh? And here we have the icon itself, Naruto Storm Forts, press kit. Let's open you up, baby! And here we have it! The press kit! So here we have some autographs. We have Hiroshi Matsuyama, which is the producer of Naruto, the game. And here we have Niho Nakagawa, which is the producer at Namco Bandai Entertainment Inc. And here we have Kanabon, which is the band who makes the opening for the game and the anime series. And here's the band members. We have Taniguchi, Koizumi, Lida, and Koga. And here we have the share number. 357 out of 1,000. And here we have a beautiful coin featuring Naruto and Sasuke. And here's a close up on the autographs. Thank you for your support, as always. Sha Naro! Kanabon. And here we have some papers that I want to open up. It's a pamphlet about information about the game and a small poster. I will let that be, because it will be hard to put together again. And here we have the disc, the game, so you can review the game. Whoop, whoop, up with you, game. Whoop, up with you.
No, are you getting stuck? Yes, you are. No, freaks. Oh my god. Christ. What is this? I don't know.
So here's the disc. Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm Forts. The promo copy. And of course, the disc doesn't come with a case, but here's the case. You can open this up. Case, activate. Here's the case. And then take the game after the press kit. And then you put it inside here, like this.
Click!
And there we have it. The glorious press kit.